basketball champions, the Baylor University Lady Bears. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, accompanied by Coach Kim Mulkey.
But when practice is over, they work just as hard. Sunday in the baseball honor roll for perfect GPAs. That's what I'm talking about. They read to the students at elementary schools in Waco and served meals to the homeless. They traveled around the world caring for infants in an AIDS orphanage and building houses in Kenya. The Lady Bears also made a difference in one little girl who was so special to them that the team brought her home for today's visit. Haley Potter, who was right here. Haley. Haley is as brave as can be. She's just gone through some struggles. But when the team found out about Haley and all the stuff that she goes through every day, she's such a brave little girl, they immediately took her under their wing. So she has her own spot reserved in the Baylor locker room. And she's a pretty big fan. She cheers from the sidelines just about every home game, is that right? So we're thrilled to have Haley here. So this team just sets a terrific example for girls everywhere. As athletes, as scholars, as leaders in their community, I could not be prouder of this team. And I've said to them before we came out, as the father of two daughters who are tall and beautiful just like them, it is great to have role models who can show that women can be strong, athletic, and competitive, but also play as a team. That's a terrific lesson for my daughters, and a terrific lesson for girls everywhere. And so we could not be prouder of them. And since they've got all five starters coming back, I suspect that they're the outcome favorite for my bracket next year. Congratulations, everybody.
Thank you so much.